Hello, today I'm going to show you how to access the list of courses that will fulfill your liberal arts and science requirements. Students are required to complete a minimum number of credits in liberal arts and sciences. The number of liberal arts and science credits you are required to complete will depend on the type of degree you're pursuing. That can be a Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Social Work, and a Bachelor of Fine Arts. And I'll show you how to find that out for you by using the LAS requirement report. To pull up your personalized LAS requirements report, you're going to log into your Lion's Den and click on the My Academics tab. Then you're going to click on this link that says LAS requirement report. This is going to generate a personalized report of your degree, the current degree code, which is that BS or BA or B of social work, including your major and all of the courses that you've already taken that are fulfilling your LAS requirement, so that you know how many you have and how many you still need to complete. So this student is an accounting major, which is a Bachelor of Science. So this is listing all the courses that they've taken, but it also includes how many they need. So as a BS student, the student needs 60 credits and they've already completed 70. Therefore, their LAS requirements are already met. But this is gonna be really important for you to keep an eye on every semester. Make sure you're on track earning your LAS requirements. This list is the only list of approved courses that will fulfill that requirement. What you're going to do is you're going to log into your Lion's Den. You're going to click on the My Academics tab. Once you're on that page, you're going to go to Registration Information, and you'll come down to here where it says LAS List of Courses. If when meeting with your advisor, they mention LAS courses, this is the list that they're referring to. So you will click on this list. It'll come up as an Excel spreadsheet. And this is the list of courses. So if you do need to take a liberal arts and science course, you need to be sure that it's coming off of this list. For example, if you're registered for a studio art course, for example, Art 130, you will see that that is not a listed liberal arts and science course, and it will not fulfill that requirement. When registering for your liberal arts and science classes, please be sure to refer to this list. That is the only list of courses that will fulfill the LAS or Liberal Arts and Sciences requirement for graduation.